Say, Dave the Redneck Mondale! And our referee in charge of the action, Big Dan Mergliotta.
Mondale told us, I believe Danny Christie wants to stand and trade. I will not oblige.
All right, total lines, gentlemen. Back up a little bit here, please. Ready, sir. Buckle up.
The bell, round number one. Blue trunks for the champion from the United States, Dave Mondale. White trunks for the challenger from England, Danny Christie.
Mondale usually does a great job of, he's not going to fight with this. He fights when he wants to fight. That's why he's been so successful.
Mondale, as you see, southpaw, Christie and orthodox. Christie's staying very active with that lead left hand. There's the step in, rear left hand from Mondale. Mondale on the level champ. The entry. To the inside. Half time from big overcuts. Now hard to the body, overhand left. And down goes Danny Christie.
Thunder in his hand. Six.
The mandatory eight from Dan Mergliotta. Mondale continuing with the level changes, the head movement.
Mondale's a smart fighter. He's not going to rush in and try to finish that. Open himself up. He's going to wait for his opening.
No rush in Dave Mondale. He's always methodical. Methodical here after knocking down Christie in round number one. Overhand right just off the mark. Overhand left from Christie just off the marks.
There's that straight left to the body that Mondale likes to throw. He'll do that a couple times and then go upstairs with it.
Right into Danny Christie off the canvas. Right back in this fight in the center circle. Christie to the body. There's the left hand. Another big left hand from Mondale. Half touch off of Dave Mondale. On the right hand on the top. Knockdown number two.
Not called a knockdown, but it could be. None of those body shots that hurt Christie.
Ruled as a slip by Dan Mergliotta.
Tell Christie is hurt.
Overhand right from Mondale. 10-second clock. Mondale forward into the pocket. Now into the clinch. Another hard right hand. Christie nearly turning his back fully. Now is Danny Christie. That is the end of round one.
Christie was very fortunate in that round one because he was in severe trouble. Christie had full belief in his power.
What?
I think he's starting to realize that his opponent has thunder in his hands as well.
On November 9th, Jaron Ennis attempts to successfully defend his welterweight title versus Brent Buhatian. Plus, you will see Ben Rodriguez versus Pedro Guevara.
Christie has got to find a way to land his shots. He cannot continue to take these punches from Mondale, which is way too hard. Look at that tight, half-tight on this. These beautiful shots driven by Mondale.
Seconds out call.
End of that round, Christie was in a lot of trouble.
Our crafted replay presented by Forge Cyrus Stout. Round number two, very wide stance to start the second round for Danny Christie. Mondale with the right hand, that is a clean knockdown, the second in this fight.
Five, six,
and Mondale now giving Christie the mandatory eight.
Christie did not let you deserve as bad as he was in the first half of
that. Go, continual level changes. Active with that lead hand, Christie active with his lead hand as well. Jack from Mondale. He's trying to parry that lead hand of Mondale. Overhand. Oh,
that's that accuracy. Mondale avoided the punch. Saw the finish was right there. Landed his straight left. That's it.
Christie just took out his mouthpiece. Standing. There's the stagger. There's the end to this fight. And Dave Mondale just keeps on rolling.
No reason to let that fight keep going.